are you doing?
Cleaning.
Cleaning? It's already clean!
Not clean enough.
It's clean enough, alright? Why are you doing this to yourself?
I don't have enough spare time after the war was over.
It's okay.
No.
It's alright. Yes?
I need to clean!
No! Stop it! What the? No! No! No!
I will take you to a therapist.
Not Sandra.
No, 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 no. It's not gonna be Sandra. See? It's okay. I won't take you to Sandra. We won't even know it's gonna be Sandra again.
Okay.
Alright. Come in. Come on.
Get inside.
See? See? Different guy. Different guy. Oh. You see her? Okay, go sit down.
Are you Sandra?
No, he's not Sandra.
Please, take a seat.
Oh, okay.
Be scared.
Okay.
No, what is it with the problem?
Well, the problem is, when the war was over, I had nothing to do, man. There's, like, nothing to do.
I see.
Well, what is a superhuman like me supposed to do when there's no war to fight?
I see. And how does that make you feel?
If you feel like poo. Like, really deep poo-poo.
Uh-huh. Well, just don't be all depressed every time. Just do something with your life. Find
like
a job.
A job?
Yes. It'll keep your occupation up.
I don't really see me working. What are you doing there?
Oh, nothing.
What? It looks like you're reading something.
Oh, I'm just reading gossip.
From what?
TV novellas. They're awesome. Anyways, so yeah, just get a job. No matter how hard it is, just get a job.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you for your time, Master Chief.
Thank you. Whatever your name is.
It's Dr. Goldman, man.
Okay. Dr. Goldman.
Yes.
Okay.
Let's go. Come on.
Not to mention I'm broke.
You not to get the wrong idea or anything. I'm not crazy. Not crazy or anything. And here to vouch for me is Mr. Popo. Ain't that right, Mr. Popo? Am I crazy? There you go. And that's Mr. Popo saying, I'm not crazy. Thank you, Mr. Popo.